Okay, so let's play some Siege, you know? It's been a long time. I usually cool with my friends, but you know, I heard this they're going to remove Siege and Clash, so now it's probably the last time we can actually play it. So I don't know why are they doing this, you know? All these game modes have, you know, all the fan mechanics, you know, in the Clash. You always could try to contest middle, so you soak as much experience as you can. Then you have Siege, you have two lanes, a very good map for 2 versus 2. You have tower push, you know, there's so many good fun stuff. I don't know why they think are they think they might be, I don't know, less they're gonna bring together the divided player base or something like that, but it's not how it's work. You can't force players to play other game modes, you know. What they need to do is to actually stop dividing the ranked player base of Smite, you know. They sleep on EU players, on Clan Wars, on Arena ranked. Arena is most popular game mode for a reason in Smite, but hey. Okay, so what do we actually need? Probably Guardian at this point. Cerberus would be good, or Cthulhu. Maybe we can go Kumba and max out his one. But I'm not sure. Could go Ymir. Yeah, why not? Let's go Ymir. You're like old school god. And we have Beta Ymir skin. Even too, the Obsidian one is actually really good. Yeah, let's go with the Obsidian. Ymir can feel like static sometimes, you know. Some items like Winged Blade or Witcher are really good on him. Some movement speed. When I play Smite solo, I usually only cook for Arena. But some diversity is nice, you know. Back in the days, we didn't care if it was Arena, Conquest, everything was the same. It was community-made maps, over 10,000 community-made maps. You know, Dota, Defend of the Ancients, just one of the 10,000 player-made maps. You know, back then we didn't care. We just played. We just have fun. We just, you know, fight with characters. MOBA is basically fight of characters. Fight for resources. You know, depends on the map. You know, for the gold. You know, for the minions, experience. Parapara. I really like the music of Siege. You could go Shoes immediately, but I like some tankiness from Warrior Blessing. Two points in my 2, 1 point in my freeze in my 3. Yep. Ymir has such a good clear, better clear than most mages.
Felicitations.
I'll defend left lane.
Good luck.
Minions have
spawned. Take this jungle buff.
Enemy ultimate incoming.
Enemies incoming. Enemies incoming.
Defend, then bait. Let's go defend. Shit. The invade though. You don't expect an invade, but in Siege they are pretty common. Oh shit. Oh my god. Okay. Map. It also sucks we don't have enough money for shoes. Maybe we go Shoes of the Maggie this time because we don't have more gold. We usually go Shoes of the Focus for cooldown. It's fine. 75 magical power, pretty good.
Your right tower is under attack.
This guy doing a buff solo instead of wave, but it's fine. Meditation, what the hell? What the fuck, our tower is almost down already. Just need to clear. Are you kidding me? Never lucky, dude. This game is going perfectly. Okay, so let's see what can we do. Well, we're gonna lose the tower, but you know. This guy don't have a good escape. Oh my god. Oh my god. Die already. At least you got one. Let's farm some experience.
Okay.
Okay, let's do the blue buff. Where is the Humbat? No Humbat, losing camp. Get him! Get him! Oh my god, Muzin, come on. Okay, they got him. Okay. Do we go stone binding or wing it at this point? Let's go stone binding. Some extra pressure and defense. It's with the warrior blessing and stone binding, we have 60 bolt protection already. So now we just need movement speed and maybe valor, you know, for a cooldown.
Your tower is under attack. An enemy siege juggernaut has arrived.
He's getting melted, dude. This guy's kinda bad. Not even chooses, okay. Let's eat. It is easy, we have a mirror. Where the fuck did this guy go? Uh-huh. Okay.
Siege juggernaut has arrived.
Just need to predict on Ymir. Get them. Oh my god, suck. Yeah, they're probably gonna gank. I go defend right lane. Yeah, yeah, come on, come on, come on. Heck, nice. Oh my god. You need to juke, man. Yeah, we got him. Easy. Ultimate on level 2, nice. Let's finish this tower now. Where is the Musing Cup? Oh, he went back. Okay, it's fine. Where's my team? Where is my freeze? And okay, I got hit my two, but where is our damage, man? This guy is so tanky. What? He's full tank, what the hell? Well, it's fine at least, so they only have Scylla. We can go, yeah, let's go Valor. Against Danzapur. He's probably pushing here at the moment. Or not. Yes. Let's go do the red buff and then we defend right. Oh, never mind. Rook, I think. Run. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Well, GG.
Your right tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed.
This guy don't even have shoes yet, what the hell. Okay, what do we need actually, let's see. Yeah, maybe physical protection and cooldown. Movement speed for Jukes actually. Is it GG already or what? I remember the fastest game were like 5 minutes. I can do. Well, let's see. Yeah, our team damage was really low. Musing Cub actually did almost most damage and he was kinda bad. And of course Snoke's complaining when she did like the least damage almost. Typical. Well, Ymir's still strong, you know.